Welcome all of you with a great pleasure. Regarding self-introduction, I am Professor and Dr.G.R. going to give the video classes for engineering graphics through YouTube. I expect my long period service and the knowledge I gained from the engineering and industrial fields would definitely be helpful for the students community and other interested public through my video class. Now, regarding the subject point of view, it will be dealt with simple English with a very clear step-by-step procedure for reaching all levels by taking most care for guiding in the drawings. I think with these short details, I may proceed with the subject. Usually, this subject has lot of principles come procedure before drawing. So first, let me explain in this video class about the paper size details from A0 to A4 size as shown here, and also how it differs between each. Refer to the table shown here. The first column in the table gives the designation of the various papers. The second column gives the corresponding sizes of the papers in the millimeters. The third column is given for understanding purpose only, rounded off in centimeters of the corresponding paper sizes. The fourth column gives the various figures that has been given to specify the sizes in the drawing. Now looking into the third column, the centimeter is given in rounded off values. That is, for example, you see A0 paper size is given 84 centimeter into 119 centimeter. That is nearly 120 centimeter. That is 4 feet approximately. Like you see here, you can think of 3 feet. That is the maximum size of the A0 paper. That is the biggest one in this serial. 3 feet into 4 feet. Just to imagine how much is the size. So that you can, likewise, in all other things also, you can imagine and understand the sizes. That is the only purpose given in centimeters and also in rounded values. Now coming to the figures, you see the first figure, that is figure 1. Here the A0 paper size is given, that is 841 millimeter into 1189 millimeter. That is the A0 size. The frame paper is shown here, that is A0 is equal to 841 millimeter into 1189 millimeter. When the A0 paper is folded through the dotted line at the center, we may get two A1 papers. A0 gives 2-1 A1 papers. Similarly, A1 paper is shown in the figure 3. The size of the A1 paper is 594 millimeter into 841 millimeter. 594 millimeter into 841 millimeter. When the A1 paper is folded at the dotted line, that is at the center, we will get two A2 papers. Similarly, the next figure, that is figure 4, the A2 size is given 420 mm into 594 mm. 420 mm into 594 mm. So the A2 paper gives two A3. When it is folded at the center again, it gives two A3 papers. Next, in the figure 5, A3 paper size is given 297 millimeter into 420 millimeters. The size is also given in the table. You can also refer the table whenever required. The size of the A3 paper is 297 into 420 millimeter. When the A3 paper is folded at the center through the dotted line as shown here, it gives two A4 papers. Then coming to the figure 6, the A4 paper is shown, a single sheet. The size of the A4 paper is 210 millimeter into 297 millimeters. Usually by procedure, we use in all the engineering graphic subject drawings only millimeters as the specification in the drawing. That is the rule. That's why it has been commonly shown as all dimensions are in mm, that is in millimeters. So you need not mention millimeter at all places. Just by generally mentioning like this is sufficient for the whole sheet. This is the way in which the papers are classified with various sizes, and also the relation is shown in this line. Next, one other thing, the dotted lines in the A0 paper is folded. After folding like this, we can obtain in terms of A4 papers, one A0 paper use 16 A4 papers as shown here by folding in the dotted line. While we are folding like this at each dotted line, finally we will get, if we want to have A4 papers only, we can get 16 A4 papers from one A0 paper. A0 is the maximum size, A4 is the regular usage size, A3 is the size which we are going to use in the engineering graphics subject. There are also papers available A5, A6, etc. That is not necessary at this stage. Okay, the rest of the subject will be proceeded in the next video class. And your subscription to my channel is most welcome for motivating my interest towards further video classes making. Thank you all. We will see in the next video class. Thank you once again.